is your husband? Is he wearing one? He's fine. Alright. Johnny was going around saying that my son didn't have autism.
That's a lot.
And that he didn't require attention. I want you to say it to my face. Look at my eyes and say it to my face.
He never said that. Ever. If I had a problem, I'd say it to you. I'm not going to hide from anybody.
I read your Twitter line, and it was very attacking on my end, on yours and your husband. Where is that coming from?
I'm going to be very honest with you. There is a person that's talking so much garbage.
Someone's telling you to say something about me? I'm going to ask.
What the f***? She's speaking out of both sides of her mouth. On one side, she's saying she didn't do it. The other side, she's saying someone put her up to it. I mean, what are you, five? It's like you make your own decisions. It doesn't matter what someone told you to do. You chose to do it. So I blame you.
Someone's telling you to call people out?
Yeah. And it's funny because the person who starts